And the Oculus is nice as well. You can walk through and take some good pictures.
Is my nose connected?
Ellis Island to our right. Between 1992 and 1954, Ellis Island was the main immigration processing center. The number of immigrants into the United States. 12 million immigrants came to Ellis Island while it was open between 1992 and 1954. That beautiful building we see, behind the American flag, was the main processing center for Ellis Island. When new immigrants were processed in the family, that building built in 1900 in the Renaissance Revival style. You can see that school.
Thank you.
that this bridge is standing here for. Okay. 139 years. This is coming in quick. I'll be giving us another 139.
Given to all the people who died in 9/11. A tribute to the people who died in 9/11. A memorial for them. This way is the avenue, like this is 8th Avenue, and this way it's the street. This is 37th Street, 8th Avenue from there up to there, and the street from here to here. Right? Thank you. So we are. Roadside. This is the front.